I tried tape extensions on myself to save some coins. Here's how it went.